So this is the last Airbender, new show on Netflix. Hopefully it turns out better than that movie that they had years ago. So here we go.
Time. Time is a funny thing. The past. The future. It all gets mixed up. There's only one way to keep it straight. Always remember who you are.
So yeah, what's interesting, I don't know the source material. I've seen the first movie. It's pretty bad. The riff tracks of it's pretty hilarious, though, if anyone is interested in riff tracks. But this will probably be better, I think, because apparently the first movie took a bunch of stuff and just smashed it all together, in like a 2-hour movie or whatever, and just tried to rush through it. M. Night Shyamalan, I think he directed it, right? He probably wasn't the best fit. But this looks better, so hopefully the acting's good. I mean, it looks like they're spending a bunch of money on it, so that's good. The visual effects look pretty good. So, but yeah, if you're fans of the show, comment below. Let me know why you're fans. Maybe why I should check this out. If you're a fan of that movie, let me know. Probably not. I don't think there were many. But yeah, that's about it. Like, comment below, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.